Hi there. I wanted to show you some of my new pieces that I'm making for some outdoor garden art. I haven't put them together yet, but maybe, you know, check back and you'll see the progress. Bye. So here's the overall view of the garden art. The pieces are made to be, you know, hooked together. So like this one could go up above that piece or something like that. And then other pieces could have, you know, other things hooked to them. And then I have this fun thing, which is my my blue bottle luck. And you hang it in your garden for real luck. And it was made on St. Patrick's Day, which is today. And they look great in the garden. And they're really, they will bring you luck because I made it that way. So this is my bottle art so far. And I will have some more pictures for you later. These are a couple of tiles I made. And the interesting part is that it is pretty difficult to fuse glass to tile without it being the special kind of stuff that you put on tiles. So I'm excited about it, even though this one is particularly ugly. I'm going to fire it a couple more times with more junk on it, and it'll either get uglier or it will get nicer. So only time will tell.